Hi guys, so today I just wanted to share a little haul with you guys, and these are just some stuff that I've bought over the past week. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so the first place, Old Navy, and I got it from the outlet, and yeah, if you guys know, if you go to like an outlet mall, there's always sales at the stores. Like every time I go there, I always pass by and there's always a sale at Old Navy, and I absolutely love, love, love Old Navy. I absolutely love their clothes, and yeah. So they're having a sale. It was buy one get one free for the tees and tanks. So I got one tank top and one t-shirt. The t-shirt that I got looks like this. It just has an anchor. It's like you guys can't really see it on camera, but it's like a light minty color. And then the anchor, and then yeah, and you guys can barely see the words that's on here. It says C'est la vie. But yeah, I just thought it was really nice and good for the summer, you know, because when it comes to like summertime, my style is just really casual. So it's gonna be mostly t-shirts and tank tops and shorts in the summer, so yeah. And then the tank top that I got was this one. It's just a plain old tank top that you could wear like underneath something, or you could just wear it like this. And it's a V-neck, and it's really nice and flowy, so it's not like skin tight. and then there's also, they always have sales on pretty much everything. They had a sale on the shorts. It was 30 to 40% off on all the shorts. I'm pretty sure it was all the shorts, because the ones I got, it was on sale. So yeah. So the first one is this one. It's just a plain black flowy kind of shorts, and there's a tie there. And yeah, can't wait to wear this out, because I'm gonna be going out a lot in the summer, because there's no school, so yeah. And then the last thing that I got from Old Navy, it's another shorts, it's these ones. These are just the really light colored denim boyfriend shorts, and yeah, really nice. I don't have like this kind of color shorts, so I have to get it, because it's almost summertime here. It's feeling like summer almost. And yeah. Okay, so that is it for the clothing. Now let's get onto the electronics. So do not mind the dirty mirror, but this is just a Coolpix Nikon camera, and yeah, it has a huge lens, and it can zoom in like so. Whoa, that's very zoomed in. So, and then zoom out. So yeah, so this is just one of the electronics that I got, and I'm absolutely in love with this camera. And yeah, and then the next thing I got was this TV. It is 24 inches, and the brand is Vizio. I'm not too sure the type, like, I don't know, but it's a Vizio. Let me just turn it on for you guys, because this TV is pretty cool. And yeah, that's the Vizio symbol. Okay, so I'm watching How I Met Your Mother. Obviously, this is season 9. This is the season where everything happens. If you guys don't watch How I Met Your Mother, I highly, highly recommend this show because it's so funny and I absolutely love it. And okay, anyways, back to the TV. So the cool part about this TV is that it has built-in apps. See, it shows right down there. There is YouTube, Vudu, Yahoo apps, Twitter, Hulu, Facebook, and then more Yahoo apps, Amazon. This is the Amazon Instant Video app, and then Netflix and more Yahoo apps and all that stuff. It also comes with like Spotify. You could even hook up your own music, your pictures, your videos onto here as well. It's a pretty cool video. I mean, it's a pretty cool TV. It's 1080p, so it's the highest definition display. Yeah. So yeah, okay. So the last two things that I got was from Office Max, and this is where you can store your supplies, but I'm storing my makeup brushes, as you can see. And you can, it's like a little toolbox, you can put all your stuff in, but I decided to put my makeup brushes, and there's all the beads down there. And then this is the handle that's supposed to this is the handle for the box. See, like there's these holes, that's where it's supposed to be, but it came off and that's okay, so I just left it there. Okay, so the last thing that I wanted to show you guys is where I store my palettes now. So again, this is from Office Max, and this is what it looks like all my palettes are in here. But yeah, so that's where I store all my palettes, because I needed something to put my palettes in because I was running out of room. So I went to TJ Maxx and I got this plus the other toolbox thingy, some brushes. And yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more, please like and subscribe and let me know what you want to see next. If you guys have any suggestions for me, please let me know and I will try to get on that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Mwah.